And we were just told by the Sheriff's Department here that music artist Wyclef Jean has been invited to discuss what happened here at the Sheriff's Department. We are told by deputies that in this case of mistaken identity, when they pulled the rapper over, he jumped out of the car. They say and they claim that he put his hands by his waistband, and that is why he ended up in cuffs. This is what happened next. Watch.
Right now, coming from the studio with T-Baby, and y'all see the police have handcuffs on me. They just took off my Haitian bandana. That's what's going on right now with Wyclef in L.A. Right now, the LAPD have me in cuffs for absolutely nothing.
And Wyclef said he was just leaving the studio when he was wrongly pulled over and targeted by police. You hear him mention the LAPD. We want to be clear. This is a sheriff's department involved. This is not LAPD jurisdiction. So deputies involved here. And we have video to show you of the suspect, the robbery suspect, who was arrested on suspicion of committing an armed robbery, and this is who Wyclef was confused with. The sheriff's department says at 1 a.m. the robbery call came in near the Hustler store on Sunset Boulevard. Victims apparently had been pistol whipped, beaten, and robbed. The victims described their attacker as an armed black man wearing a gray or dark colored hoodie with a red bandana, who was seen fleeing in a gold or tan Toyota sedan with paper plates. Before catching the actual suspect, apparently law enforcement spotted the similar vehicle matching the suspect vehicle description, which happened to be Wyclef, and we've told you what transpired next. Jean tweeted this, let's show you. LAPD, another case of mistaken identity. Black man with red bandana robbed at a gas station as I was in the studio working, but I'm in handcuffs. He also wrote, they proceeded to ignore me. I was treated like a criminal until other police showed up and pointed out they had the wrong person. He also talked about how he has law enforcement in his family, was appalled by the officer's behavior. But as Jean was being detained in one location, apparently the call came in that the actual suspects had been caught near Kings Road and Santa Monica Boulevard, and that they had all of the stolen property there. So at that point, Jean was released. We're going to continue to cover this story. We're getting details as the morning goes on because this is all fresh. But that is the latest for now. From here in West Hollywood, I'm Christina Pascucci, KTLA 5 News. Back to you.